commanding officer at Way Station Romeo.
They began reacting to bright lights, retreating to the dark corners. They were my friends and colleagues not so long ago.
Turn it off.
Hey, Isaac!
Turn it off.
Isaac? Cabo, what's going on?
Hey!
The markers have to be stopped. And all the clues lead here.
Jesus. Coffins everywhere. Looks like some kind of a funeral. Executions. Blood stains on the wall ahead, height.
That's no good.
They're here. Which means they're everywhere. Get a weapon for everyone. It's happening again. Everyone's dying around me.
We're the only hope for saving our entire race.
There is no hope, Isaac.
You can do or die. We're stuck without your help.
Are you with me?
Commanding officer at Way Station Romeo.
They began reacting to bright lights, retreating to the dark corners. They were my friends and colleagues not so long ago.
Turn it off.
Hey, Isaac!
Turn it
Isaac?
Off.
Isaac? Cabo, what's going on?
Hey!
The markers have to be stopped. And all the clues lead here.
Everywhere. Looks like some kind of a funeral. Executions. Blood stains on the wall ahead, height.
That's no good.
They're here. Which means they're everywhere. Get a weapon for everyone. Everyone's dying around me.
We're the only hope for saving our entire race.
But there is no hope, Isaac.
You can do or die. We're stuck without your help.
Are you with me?
Commanding officer at Way Station Romeo.
They began reacting to bright lights, retreating to the dark corners. They were my friends and colleagues not so long ago.
Turn it off.
Hey, Isaac!
Turn it
Isaac?
Off.
Isaac? Cabo, what's going on?
Hey!
The markers have to be stopped. And all the clues lead here.
Everywhere. Looks like some kind of a funeral. Executions. Blood stains on the wall ahead, height.
That's no good.
They're here. Which means they're everywhere. Get a weapon for everyone. It's happening again. Everyone's dying around me.
We're the only hope for saving our entire race.
But there is no hope, Isaac.
It is do or die. We're stuck without your help.
Are you with me? Are you with me? Are you with me?
No.
Thank you.
Are you there? Damn it.
If you find this, God, I
Ellie,
hope you find
come
it.
On! We're freezing to death out here. I'm coming. We're on our way to find some shelter, but I'm gonna leave you this trail of flares.
The man's dead, Ellie. Let's go.
Isaac, please, be alive.
Come on.
I actually missed that the first time. Players.
Ellie, come in. Ellie!
Broadcasting to all the troops out there, wherever you are. Remember, boys, the colonies are counting on you.
Obviously, this is not the room I need to be in. I was told. There. This is where I get the snowsuit.
Is that you? Are you in range?
God damn it.
Station. Just a friendly reminder from HQ, be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry out there. And now, a little something to warm you up.
Yeah.
station. Just a friendly reminder from HQ, be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry out there. And now, a little something to warm you up.
Found it.
Isaac. Well, I'll be damned.
Where is it?
They headed for a research facility up the ridge. We found snowsuits, but there weren't enough to go around, so I decided to stay behind. There might be more down in the basement.
Might be.
The elevator shot, and we heard something scratching around down there. So we didn't check.
Buckle.
Let's go.
command. Hey, novice mode, thanks for the follow. Oh, hello. Over there. least these things are easy to kill. Oh, seriously? Yay, tungsten. Alrighty.
Thank you. Sergeant Cochran, take the security key and head to Depot 212. I haven't heard a thing from Sergeant Lumley, not since the Franklin incident last week. I'm sure I do not have to express the importance of the supplies stored there. Find out what happened to Lumley, and more importantly, secure our food and ammunition.
Sam Ackerman. Is anyone left out there?
Sam! It's Dr. Listen! You must make your way to Facility 1. Do you hear me? Lives depend on it.
Doc? Whose lives?
Everyone's! Just go, Sam! Go now!
Ackerman! Ackerman, don't leave us!
I'll try, Doc. I'll try.
We must all be made whole! Make a fool!
Freezing anymore. This way, so I have access.
We can hear him. Look, Isaac, please hurry up and get here. We're in Central Command.
I'll be there as fast as I can. Hurry.
Thank you.
About time.
Isaac.
Isaac, you made it.
Thank God.
I knew you'd catch up.
Good to see you made it, Isaac. You know, maybe we should give you two some time alone, huh?
What the hell does that mean?
It means, for someone who's in the past, you're awfully glad to see him.
We need him. This mission needs
him. Come on, we need him or you need him?
Hey, you got something to say to me, Captain?
Stop. Just stop. We need to shut down that damn machine, and we don't even know where it is yet.
I do. I mean, I think I know how to find it. Well, I've been digging through what's left of the research notes, and...
I thought all that stuff was destroyed.
Well, computer data, yes. But the written logs discuss a signal tracking experiment that pinpointed the machine's exact location. Well, I think if we repeat it, we can do the same. But it's at the other end of the complex.
Yeah, fine. Fine, let's have a look. I could use a change of scenery.
That guy's a dick. Just saying.
He's a real asshole. You know that?
Even Isaac Clarke.
You a drinking man, Serrano?
No, sir.
I prefer cognac myself. Probably a bit cliché, but you just can't beat it with a nice cigar.
What did you want to see me about?
I'm not gonna lie, Professor. I don't like you. The way you look, the way you talk, or the way you conduct business.
The Admiral said
Admiral Graves isn't running this show anymore. I am. If you need men to help you thaw those ice cubes you're experimenting on, you come to me, and only me.
Of course, I just thought it'd be...
I don't care how much support you have back home. You're playing a dangerous game, Professor. And out here, you play by my rules.
Sure. Absolutely nothing. Oh. Did you see?